This is unfair.
I know.
We're supposed to have our happy ending. I am ready to be Iris once again.
And you always will be. But you need to keep living your life. Keep growing. Keep loving. Keep running. For me. Promise me you'll run, Iris.
Well, you're not what I was looking for.
You've got to get yourself a girlfriend.
But your arms were open at my
door. I don't think that she's the right one for you.
And she taught me what a life is for. To see
then
that ordinary is
I swear to you, I will bring him back, all right?
Wait, stop!
Light me up.
When we were kids, I loved you before I even knew what the word love meant. No, don't do this.
Listen to me. Ever since the night that you told me how you felt, I have not been able to stop thinking about you. At first, I was really mad. And then I realized that the reason that I couldn't stop thinking about you was because I just want you.
I've never stopped thinking about you. Everything that was wrong in my life, the pain of my past, my mistakes, it's all just washed away. And all I see is you and us and our future together.